but they took the 9F. The thing is, some boys saw them driving a car or people at the post camp. Newcomers are total loose cannons, so you must stay alert.
As you were, everyone. The Baron has spoken.
I'm here!
Are you ready? How are the guys doing with no water? While you were away, I scouted it out a bit. As you might suspect, we're approaching the spring through the back door. Kuhl says lots of people used to live in these caves. There was basically a real town. But then the geysers opened up and they all had to flee. Let's go! Well, the bridges are burnt now. Let's climb a bit higher to get a better look around. The cave isn't going anywhere. That's some noise! What's that? Huh?
Ah, shaitan!
Stupid bats! Yeah. This place is totaled. When setting out, I kind of had hopes of finding something about my people, if not my relatives. But now I find out. And it hurts. Steady, steady. Aha! Right at the entrance. Get ready, Artyom. Charge the torch, check the filters and other gear. I have this feeling, a vaguely unnerving one. Well, to hell with the feelings. Here, let me give you a boost. Oh, wait! Artyom, masks on! So, the war really did put people back into the Stone Age. Cave, paintings and all.
Oh, they toughed it out here for some time. I wish we'd gotten here earlier. Damn! A cave-in! We're in luck, though. There's still some space left. Oh, how many people lived here? Everything is built up. Let's try walking around. Ah, damn! Hot! Canadians! Wow. That's all of them. Well, let's continue. Looks like we're almost out. Follow me! The passage to the spring! Let's go! Another cave-in! My filter's almost done for. Look, light! Here. Well, the air seems all right. Masks off.
Well, it's a crawl from here on. Gil says the locals follow every word the oilmen say, so let's try to do it quietly, without the unnecessary bloodshed. The slaves are innocent.
Turn your torch off, Artyom. It's a dead giveaway.
Look, water. See that car? I'll move there and hide behind it. The gate is controlled from that tower. When you open it, I'll rush the car through and you leap atop the tank. Good luck, and try not to kill anyone but the oilmen, all right?
That governor.
There definitely is something.
Very funny. Come over for a visit instead.
What is that noise?
I'm not glad I'm not there.
Thank you.
Open your awkward door.
Yes.
Locked. Why lock? Good dog. Fat dog. Lot of meat. You get now.
Hey, Mirza for his dog. Do you know what to you? Tear head off.
What can I say?
Hey, Mirza, tear me head off anyway. But I fool by very good.
Sen kimsin? Who you? What do here, Betanis?
The new step that you said.
Finastik, Meganiles. Men kaida bari pelimin. Thank you, Betanis.
Looks like Nazi comes back in Moscow. Doesn't it? The bastards.
What can I even do here alone, eh? Won't even get a chance to raise an alarm if I get jumped here.
Thank you.
was a clean operation.
You should have seen their marks when I started the car. It's a shame about the slaves. None of this was their fault.
Some rest.
Didn't we?
Yes, we did. The thing is, their army is in a massive raid now. And this is just... the Baron sending his regards.
How many of them are there?
700, I think.
Whoa.
Yeah, we lucked out here. And we'd better not overstay our welcome.
We won't get far burning twigs. 5 clicks at best.
The dogs have fuel. Lots of it. A full tanker carriage on the rails. If we open gate quietly, we can steal it. They shouldn't have many guards now.
Can you guide our men?
I can.
Let's get to business then. Yermak, Crest, you prepare the Aurora. Finish filling the boiler with water and drain the car's tanks.
Artyom, Damir, you get the most important part. Stealing that tank.
Yes, sir.
Good luck, gentlemen. Anna, idiot, Tokarev, we're breaking camp, people.
Don't forget to check your gear and prepare before you set out.
Maybe we could still negotiate with them.
I tried that already. No dice. He takes women as payment.
Artyom, the car's near the Aurora. Yermak, you should have passed
your hold. We're fixing the
We'll have to run them through
Artyom, the whole I think Colonel and I have found our spot.
So what's your take on my attackers, Artyom?
Hi, a hero!
Artyom, watch out while I'm
come on, it's Artyom we're talking about.
He's made of steel!
Waiting to do walk. But yeah, man, you'd better keep both your eyes open out there. Cavalry will be there in the nick of time, of course, but don't go taking unnecessary risks.
Uncle Artyom! Uncle Artyom! I drank so much water!
Yes, sir.
It's slashing in my belly now. You drink some too. Grandpa Max says you can drink as much as you want now. We'll also have tea.
Tokarev, tell me when you're done. I'll be at the bridge.
Yes, sir.
Our pumps aren't that good. Can't feel much of a pressure, so I don't expect leaks. Some seepage at work. But once we get fired, we'll move the pipes to the
Artyom, we took a look around. The main gate is guarded by a skeleton crew.
You cannot go through gate. Go through the prison cellar where the Munai by Lair keep the slaves.
yes. In any case, the plan is this. You and I will try to take their guards down quietly and get in through the gate. If quiet does not work out, we will at least distract them, while you get in through the underground. Let's go. We'll walk with you.
Don't lag behind. I have a favor to ask. If possible, don't kill the slaves. They're not... They just obey the Munai by Lair. Obey the Baron. They're afraid, that's all.
Who was right about the locals?
Here. This place.
They're just kids, and all have been under brainwashing for ages. So we probably should take pity on them. So, agreed? Well, let's do this. All right, I'll raise it and you get through. Come on, this shit is here. Great. See you up there.
Let's go, Damir.
No use. Nobody go, nobody fool. We stand here, all day here. You suck. Better go hunt, find some food, sweat, more use that way.
Maybe Master notice my good work and let me fight too. Please, Holy Flame, make it so.
Oh, such an awful strike!
Now don't shoot! Please don't shoot!
Now, enemy is here. Now we kill all one by one. Oh, Holy Flame, will you forget us?
Oh, this is...
Connects the gate and the top of the tower.
How do we get there, though? Oh, it looks like a veritable fortress.
Gentlemen, surely you're not seriously intending to attack our fortress. I do respect your courage, but simply throwing your lives away is such a waste. Who is in charge between you two? Come up here. We have things to discuss.
Just you listen to that bastard talk. A complete about face. And we did throw a wretched into his plans big time.
Put the gun down and come up. Otherwise, we'll have a pointless bloodbath on our hands.
Agree now. Just do it.
Jewel? Where did you go?
I am up on the tower.
Open the gate and let our guests in. Come on! We won't even touch you! Unless you really ask for it.
I don't like this, but there is no other way. If we don't get out of this desert, we're as good as dead. Good luck, Artyom. If the deal goes south, I'll do what I can.
What the fuck are you saying?
Damn, there's too many of
you
them to count.
Here. One more word about
Anchors,
that bitch,
you! Slaves, even some women. Baron's quarters are probably at the top.
Just get to the next floor.
A penthouse, that's the word.
And the boss hates stench. Don't you fucking catch it from him?
Come on, why the fuck does it take so long? You could do it with your eyes closed, I know that.
Ha! You must be one of the train gang.
Just you take a fucking look at the beauty of it.
Well, you just fucking pull it! Put your back into it! Where the fuck is
Yeah, I'm sorry, master. I knew slave was not on purpose.
Come on. What's taking so long? Come over here already.
This you fucking wicked dead. The whore drank master's water. Gotta give her a lesson.
Forgive
now.
Me, Uli Mirza.
You're a dog!
Shut the fuck
Less
up!
Less than a dog! The water is for people! For the master! Do you get it?
Come on, up the ladder with you. It's one of our new arrivals. Come to lick the boss here.
What's the holdup?
Is that even a dance?
Yeah, come on!
Hey, pretty boy. Did you come from afar?
You're the one.
Did you expect a different reception? Alter your weapon. Here we can talk without the masks. I trust everyone present implicitly. You find it weird they're not really bothered by your little mischief.
Well, you see,
This world is a harsh and chaotic one. I'm just doing my best to introduce a little order into it. Without which, there is no hope for something better in the future. And with no hope, you can't live. But let us cut to the chase. You definitely did not come here to enjoy the scenery. Ergo, you have a goal. And that goal is probably far from here. I respect people with their purpose in life. So, I am ready to provide you with fuel for your journey. I'm not asking for much in return. Surrender Gyul to me. Bring her to me, and we all win. I have Gyul, you will have your fuel. Everyone gets to live long and prosper. Now.
Gyul herself has come for you! You'll answer for everything! He locked it! From the other side! The coward!
Do you think I'm a fool? You didn't want a deal! Now you will all die! Starting with you, Gyul! Kill them!
Artyom, get ready. We must kill these dogs! This is for you, dirty worm!
That bitch is there! Shit!
Artyom! What's going on?
The strong ones always win. Our strength lies in our unity. Our faith that keeps our flock together. But you. You're leading our flock astray. Something of an unconscious. Aura of rebellion among you. The attraction of forbidden. It is an aura of problems nobody needs. Your death will be.
Oh, oh, impressive. So this is the plan Gyul was talking about.
What the hell is going on there? Get out of there! I'll send people to cover your retreat!
The door's giving. Let's give it a shove, Artyom!
You wanted to create a new world with this? Not happening!
Your misguided attempt! My Gorger! Take the Baron!
It's the strongest who survives!
Artyom, your head's in the way.
You gave my people hope. I'll never forget it. But this war has only started for me, and I must see it to the end. The winning end.
Artyom, your dream led us here, but it won't help my people. This war is mine now, too. Go, Artyom. Follow your dream.
You're back, my love. I was so worried.